Hello, I'm Professor Jovan Hurrigan, and I'm the principal investigator for the MetaSENse study. This study was funded by the Nuffield Foundation. The MetaSENse project identified targeted interventions for improving educational outcomes that includes reading, writing, mathematics, science, and general attainment amongst children and young people with special educational needs and disabilities aged 4 to 25. The research included a systematic review and meta-analysis of the available evidence and interviews with educational professionals in the UK. The research findings were used to develop an easy-to-use toolkit, including a searchable database to help teachers select what to use in their classrooms. On this website, you can find more about our methodologies. And the results of the report, as well as a summary of the project and results with recommendations that can be found in the infographic. You can also find out more about the team, but most importantly, the toolkit, which includes ideas for teachers and practitioners on how to evaluate research evidence, and the MetaSENse database that you can search for targeted interventions that have been evaluated for students with SEND. We hope that this project, with its toolkit, will help support educators in their decision-making about which interventions to choose for their students, and empower teachers to support the learning and well-being of their students.